Hello, Earthlings. This is Flight Engineer Kate Rubins. I'm talking to you from the International Space Station, and we are zooming above the planet at 17,500 miles an hour, but we still get to have Thanksgiving up here. So this is a really awesome and special time for us. We're going to celebrate this Thanksgiving with an international crew. We have 7 crew members on board. This is pretty exciting. This is our first Thanksgiving up here with 7 crew members. And so we plan to have a special meal. My colleagues will tell you about exactly what we're going to eat for Thanksgiving. But we'll gather around our tables and we are going to enjoy each other's company. We're definitely going to talk to our friends and families and loved ones at home, and we are all going to be very grateful. We're grateful to be up here. We're very thankful for everybody that helps us out on the ground and supports us. I personally am incredibly grateful that I have these wonderful 4 new crewmates, bringing our USOS complement to 5 and our station total to 7. And I'm just grateful that we are all able to share this moment with you and show you a little bit of the International Space Station, which is our home.
Greetings from the International Space Station. I'm Flight Engineer Victor Glover, and I want to wish you a happy Thanksgiving. First and foremost, I have to say that I'm grateful to be here. It's such an amazing opportunity and experience. There's an amazing view out of that cupola window, and I've got an amazing crew here. The 4 of us that flew up on Crew Dragon, as well as Kate, Sergey, and Sergey, whom we joined. It's such an amazing place to spend a Thanksgiving, and I'm grateful for that. Like you may be doing on Earth, we're going to have a Thanksgiving dinner, and one of the things that we may enjoy is some cornbread dressing. And we'll have lots of other foods that I'm sure my crewmates will talk to you about as we enjoy our celebration up here. And there's so many of us, it's going to make the celebration that much more special. Wherever you are, I hope that you enjoy your Thanksgiving dinner, and it's great talking to you. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving from the International Space Station. I'm Flight Engineer Shannon Walker. I'm very happy to be on the space station this year because I get to share the American traditions with my international crewmates. We're going to have a wonderful meal, and I think it's very likely that we will have another American tradition and we'll be streaming football to watch up here. Most of the time, we'll probably be thinking about our friends and our family, wondering how they're doing on the ground. Hopefully, we'll be making some phone calls and being in touch. And the rest of the time, we'll probably just be looking out at our beautiful Earth. Anyway, I just wanted to wish everybody a very happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving from International Space Station. This is Soichi Noguchi, JAXA astronaut. This is the highest party room on Earth. Actually, we're in space. And of course, I prepare a couple of special food for my crew member. This is a party food, curry rice, red bean rice, and my favorite is special seafood that the Japanese high school student prepared for us. We're going to share with my crew member. But the most important thing is have fun with my friends here. The year 2020 is a tough one, the year of perseverance and the year of resilience. And I really hope every one of you enjoy and cherish every moment with your friends and family as we do on orbit. I love my family. Thanksgiving is great. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Greetings from 250 miles above the Earth. I'm Air Force Colonel Mike Hopkins and flight engineer on Expedition 64 of the International Space Station. I just want to wish you a very happy Thanksgiving. And, you know, for me, Thanksgiving is all about family. And it's from the time I was a little kid till now, we've always spent Thanksgiving together. On this particular Thanksgiving, though, it's going to be a little bit different because I'm spending it with my international family. Normally, it would be with my wife and my kids, and we would be with our families down on Earth. But this one is a little bit special just because of who we get to share it with up here. The food that we're going to have, you saw some of the international food that we get from Soichi and Japan, but some of us are going to have some also some kind of plainer foods, I guess, or more normal Thanksgiving foods like smoked turkey, mashed potatoes. We also have green beans that come in packages like this as well. So we all feel very blessed to be up here. We're also very thankful for everything that we have, And we just want to wish all of you a happy Thanksgiving as well.